Mama was washing clothes down in the cellar. She called me in to wring out the clothes, and I couldn't do it. I couldn't turn the wringer. Ich war so krank, sick, yes, sick. Wir hatten Influenza. It just so happened, a chiropractor had come to the house. Mama called him, and he gave me a really good rundown. Well, my flu was gone, so I could go back to work. But Mama had contracted asthma, and so bad. She could hardly do anything, so the doctor had told her maybe she should change climate. Well, that started the moving. We decided to sell everything and move to Louisiana. My neighbor belonged to a socialist party. He got me interested in socialism. Oh, yes, everything looks good on paper, but... Well, we landed in a socialist colony. It was an abandoned lumber camp next to Leedsville, Louisiana. $1,000 to become a member. Charter, nicht wahr, sir? The kids, they all went to school. What surprised us was that my mama had no more asthma. Well, the baker had left, and Mama and I got the job baking bread. Only one day a week we baked for the hotel. Then I butchered and kept busy with doing other things, everything that I wanted to do. We had a dry kiln for drying lumber that we use for the theater. I was made the host. Yeah, and Stella played the piano, and anyone who could sing or dance was made welcome. So the first song I sang was Sleep in the Deep, and it went over big. Fellow had come from Michigan with a new Model T Ford. Oh, what a car that was. But he was not going to drive it back, so we bought it for $900. Yeah? Some folks got dissatisfied and they wanted to leave the colony. Mama wanted to move, so we got in touch with a man in Mississippi. Yeah? Had a nice trip with a new Model T Ford, but it was altogether different. Everything is great, but we see no future. There's kein mehr Geld, and no more money was coming in. We were just practically slaves, yes? So we still had a few dollars and our car, put on all new tires with rubber blocks in them to be sure that we would have no trouble. We got to Mississippi and one wheel got bad. So I had to buy a new tire and an inner tube. Yeah. Going through Mississippi, we had to go through a logging camp where six or seven grosser oxen pulled a load of lumber wagon through the mud, a foot deep. Yeah. We had to push our clean Lizzie through all of that mud. Dreckig. It was Bristly, Arizona, where we had to push our Lizzie up a streetcar track. I will never forget. Our gas was low and we had to stop on a dirt road. I took the can and walked about 2 or 3 miles to get gas. Then I was on my way back. Here George comes with Lizzie. He puts a chain in the tank to raise the gas. Ja, smart, nicht wahr? Ja. California, here we come. Alabama is where we started from. Open up your golden gates, California, here we come. Ist es wunderbar, nicht wahr? Ja, well, we landed in Needles. Everywhere we stopped, people wanted us to stay. Oh, I don't know why. Maybe it was our good looks. Six tramps is what we were. We finally landed in Ukiah. Yes. 21 days. 21 Tag on the road. Yeah. Oh, I'd never seen a bed. But we sure loved it. Wished to take that trip again. Well, I guess you know the rest. With my love, Großvater, George.